Okay, welcome back guys. This is Fine Gaming Connoisseur and you're watching Let's Play Mortal Online, the second era. And so this is episode 5, and so as I mentioned in my previous episode, we I'm gonna take escort Alien back to my Morin Khur. And so yeah, she wanted to come here because she's she didn't know the way. And so I'm just showing her the way here, and also provide some acting as an escort, bodyguard. Oops, hope that she didn't lose sight of me. Ah, there you are. Okay, I think it's dusk soon. The sun is setting. I think the sun is behind me now, so that means the sun is setting, and so it's going to be nighttime soon. So one thing that I think would be a good idea for SV to implement is the with the social function, the friends list. I think it'd be good if we can add friends to our list, even if it's just, even if it's pending, even if it requires their requires their permission to add them to my list. I feel that it would be good if we can add them even when they're not online, as in when they're logged off, because it's been a bit of a I've been trying to add Alien to my friends list yesterday, but I couldn't because she was not online, and vice versa, she couldn't add me to her list because she, I was not online as well. And so, one good thing I think SV could implement is if friends lists, if the friends can be added even when they're not online, then that'd be very helpful. Okay, so we're just heading back now, and oh, the moon is already up. Yeah, when I was travelling to Morin Khur yesterday, I did see the moon, you know, the night moon, in the sky, and it really made the landscape look very, you know, it looked very nice, I think. Yeah, this is definitely, I've said it before and I'll say it again, I think one thing that SV got done very well is the landscape, in my opinion. I think, you know, I think this is one of the reasons why Mortal Online is, yeah, it's one of the reasons why I love this game, because of the scenery. Just standing guard. So as you know, this game, you know, a lot of it is by sight and sound, so definitely makes this sort of scenario very very fun to play. You know, especially when one person needs to rest and their screen blacks out, and another person needs to stand guard. Yeah, definitely not a good idea to sit next to a Belbus. Definitely don't think that they're friendly. Oh. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Yeah, got a call from a telemarketer. Okay, so on our back to our journey, back to Morin Khur. Don't know how they get hold of my number. You know, sometimes I really, really wonder. You know, how do they get it? I wish they never call, but. She's talking about a new music track that was playing on her. Oh, there's a player. Hold up. Thank you. funny. Every time I see a floating pickable, yeah, I'm sure SV will fix those in due time. Okay, so we're back in Morin Khur. So let's get in range with the guards first. yeah. As you know, there is no such thing as a safe zone anywhere. Yeah, I do have to say this is a, you know, probably quite a dangerous place because, I mean, you've got this narrow pass, you know, a very narrow land area, and, you know, if a murderer comes along, then, you know, they could, yeah, you've got very little place to maneuver. I've got quite a bit of exhaustion bar accumulating across my stamina, so yeah, once I get back, I'll spend some time resting. Yeah, but it's been fun, you know. I really enjoy doing things like this, helping other players get from city to city. It's what I've set out to do ever since I started doing this Let's Play series. So. So I definitely look forward to doing more. If there is, you know, if people need help with that. But of course, I also enjoy, you know, raiding, you know, sort of going for dungeon raids, and of course, the dungeon raids in this game are not like the WoW raids, you know, going into instance or you know, collecting, you know, loot. That's typical World of Warcraft style, you know. There's no such thing as those in this game. But there is loot, of course. some Germanic lictors blocking my way. Okay, so just let me greet two. Nice. Okay, so hope you enjoyed this episode. So if you could hit the like button, and if you have any questions or comments, please leave it in the section below. Please do subscribe to my channel as well, and also share this video. So thanks for watching, this is Flying Gaming Connoisseur, and I'll see you next time. Take care.